Hello everyone, welcome back to Build with Chisel. We are finally complete our creeper farm. It took a while, it took some rebuilds, but it is ready, I hope. Like every build I made, it's not perfect, it's barely working, but oh no, this is not barely working. Why are you here, not here? Anyway, so let me show you what I have built. If I come back here, through 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 here. Here we make a simple redstone clock that is ticking. It's giving impulse through here. Convert the impulse into a single convert the impulse into a single impulse. Then we have this delayer that the first impulse start the water and the second impulse stop the water. And I make a few redesigns because apparently the glass didn't stop the spiders from spawning, so I have to drastically reduce the size of my farm, but it's working and this is enough for me. Ooh, is this a creeper there? Maybe. So I can see we flush the water and the second tick stop the water. And we're hoping that we are getting some creeps down into the chamber. And we are! And yeah, it's barely working. And this is good. Look, more creepers. Let's kill those guys too. Ah. It's strange. Sometimes I have a really low creeper spawn. Sometimes I have a big creeper spawn. I also add a lever so I can stop the skeleton farm, not taking the mob cap. But I really like combine different farms into one. It's sometimes a challenge. Sometimes they don't work so far. But anyway, the hard part is finished. The boring part of making the farm is finished. Now let's go to the fun part and actually decorate this thing. Nothing here happened, as you can see, but I spent a little bit of time onto the entrance, and the entrance is right here. I added this metal fence gate. I hope you like it. I work a little bit onto the walls on the left, on the right. I try to make this wall like it's crumbling, like it's barely holding together, like some stone is just seeping out of it from through the holes. I make a little bit more of the staircase. I think I'm going to make a little bit more of this dark, seemingly endless tunnels. It's just black concrete over there, nothing more special. But it does have the effect of it is going darker and darker and deeper, and I like it. Maybe I will replace this with slabs or with stairs that is going like down, like a staircase. So I will stop a spawn anything into it. Anyway, the big problem is what I'm going to do with this part. I mean, the entrance is okay, I like it so far, but we come to this part and we have to take the corner to this side, and then we have to take another corner to this side to the actual area. So this area will be a little bit rebuilt, but most of the time I like I like most of the parts in it. I like this thing over here, I like this wall very much. This wall needs a little bit more work because it doesn't have the detail on this one, so I maybe try to copy this one on this way. Then I need to make something on this wall. And I have to figure out how to enter this place. Do I have to make it like a zigzag, like tsk, tsk, and then going right? Or I leave it diagonally like it is? But the problem with this diagonal, it looks good, but if you are going to build something in a real life, maybe you won't do it diagonally. You do it more like I can maybe dig everything and all the way through here and make a giant chamber down there. This will be cool for sure. Anyway, I like how the entrance turned out. It looks cool. I still have to figure out how the lighting in this area will be, where I'm going to put my torches, but this will be my final touch on it. So, let's start building, and I will show you the result when it is ready.
Hello again, and I think after spending a few hours on this project, it is finally finished. And now let me show you the result. I worked a little bit on the outside, adding some bushes, adding some cobblestone and some stone bricks, and adding some details to this place to feel a little bit more natural. I hope you like it. Now let's dive inside. Nothing changed on the entrance, but when we come down these stairs, you can see this place is a lot more darker, a lot more spookier, and a little bit more roomy. I copied this pattern here. Well, not exactly. I added some variations to it so I can break it a little bit. But generally, I keep the shape and the size of it and make it a big square. And I think the result is quite good. Every time I come here to farm my skeletons or to get some gunpowder, I will be pretty pleased with the result. And yeah, this is it. What do you think? Now, what will be our next project? Oops. Oh, why the fuck did the tower go? Oh, ouch. Oh my god. Wow, this took a lot of health. Anyway, what shall we build next? I'm looking this area and I'm thinking to myself, well, something is missing, and this something is the terrain itself. I casually playing around here, I was adding a little bit of shroom there, a little bit of shroom here, a little bit of tree going on there, a little bit of tree there, a little bit of staircases here, a little bit of road, but only adding a little bit like this and that. It's not actually finishing, and I'm not planning to build any more buildings in this area, so I pretty confidently say I will be finishing this area next time we'll see together. I will be adding some roads, I will be fixing some other things. By the way, there are a lot of things going on underground here that you don't know about it, like item transportation system, farmer, villager transportation system, and so on and so forth. But that's not interesting, that's boring stuff. The interesting part for me is to make the build, not the redstone. And yeah, I will work on that when we come back. Anyway, thanks for watching on this episode. I hope you like it. If you do, press the like button. If you like the series so far, consider it compa If you like the series, just subscribe so you can watch more of my videos. I will be constantly uploading videos from this world, developing it more and more and more. And I have really big ideas, but I'm not quite ready to share it with you. Maybe soon. Now, let's try to fly. No, in the other direction! Fly, damn it! Ouch. Oh my god, what the fuck? Okay, guys. See you later. Thanks for watching.